Alright guys, we're ready to test this whole thing out here. This is going to be Tyco SafeWatch 3000EN System Test 5. So on the left is my 6270 keypad. Next to that is the 276B-1120. And that's going to be the burglary zone. On the right of that is the 2W-B with the Chubb sounder bass, and to the right of that is the GEAS363, which is going to be your burglary sounder. So, go ahead and start out with the fire zone here. Go ahead and activate the I3 here. And silence that. I'm gonna go ahead and reset the detector as well. And as you can see, it does put it into a temporary fault because the detector was reset. That fault will clear itself out eventually. As you can see, it did, but I cleared out the alarm canceled message there. What I've also done with this system is I've finally figured out how to get zones to chime. So that's the chime sound. Go ahead and get the key out and reset that. And let's go ahead and arm the system here. Okay, system is now armed. You can go ahead and activate the burglary zone here. And I'm not going to enter in the entry delay. Go ahead and reset that here. And it's all back to semi-normal. So that was Tyco SafeWatch Pro 3000EN System Test 5. And the test video series of the Chubb Sonos Universal Sounder Bass. Rate, comment, like, subscribe. You know the drill. And I'll see you guys later.